Roll film. Oh. 3, 2, 1. Merry Christmas!
Happy New Year. Oh, wow.
Well, he's had enough cider for tonight.
Happy holidays.
It's not even 11 and you're already drunk? God. I don't even have my Dr. Pepper yet. God.
I'm kidding. I can't drink yet.
Good game. But there's over 100 players, so be careful.
You not hear me?
Huh?
You not hear me?
All right. Hello, people. It's Moses. We're back here in our Amazon production. And today, I'm here with you with another Mindflex Christmas shit thingy. I can't see shit.
Oh. Did I forget the intro?
Yeah.
What is up, YouTubers?
Oh, God. Arrows. My worst enemy. Siege the castle. That was a bad idea.
Ow! I'm not a pin cushion, dang it! Hey, you son of a bitch! This guy was sitting here waiting for the TNT to pop up.
Ouch, my face. Wait. Can I be any... no. What's with the... oh.
We need some skeletons. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.
Winter's fucked up. Winter's fucked up.
Oh my god, I actually haven't watched that.
It's really good. I find it funny. Have you seen the one from the Yonks cast?
Not yet, but did you know Living Tombstone at this point is a king of music?
Yeah. Like, so you haven't heard about the how everyone's now using carrots as cocks?
Oh, I've heard a joke somewhere. I forget.
Got a carrot for a cock. Come here, my fleshy brethren. Beat the shit out of you with my... I'm dead. I can't see shit over here. Darn you, gamma radiation! I love how we penetrated in two different areas. Ouch.
I killed someone. Oh, God!
Do we not get ladders? I swear we got ladders.
Nope. I swear, they better TNT the crap out of this guy, because I have not lost but one game in this round thing, and these guys better
give
not...
Give me your soul, because I need something to love.
What the fuck are you singing?
No idea. I'm chasing somebody with another group of zombie pigmen.
By the way, I'm in their base! I'm in their base!
I've gone a lot more crazy over the past few days. I died again.
I got in their base!
Good for you. Next time, blow the shit out of it.
I didn't have a TNT thing.
How do you get a TNT anyway?
It spawns at spawn, and you have to right-click it. But if you right-click, it instantly detonates, so I can't use my ghoul jump to get up in the base like I did the first time.
Oh.
Also, I've been playing TF2 so much, I keep trying to go press Z to Z and 3 to press select go, go, go.
It's okay. I was playing Halo 3 the other day with Blake, and I kept trying to play Borderlands. Are these dogs ours or not? They're not ours. I'm stupid. Die, you stupid dog. Die, angel. Bad angel.
Please, you and me need to play, Borderlands 2. It's one of my favorite games, and we haven't actually played it again.
You are aware I play with the controller, right?
So? Doesn't mean we can't play together.
I play with the freaking controller. Well, if I did that, you know, the PC community would be like, he's not a real PC gamer, he plays with a... Nah, so like,
yeah,
that's just what
Blake says. Jack and Mark play with controllers.
I know. I mean, even Cam Sparkles does, and I mean, Blake, playing with a controller makes you not a PC gamer.
Which is bullcrap.
I know, it's really not. It's the fact that you can run it better than a console. Now that fits you just fine, Bradley. Freaking dogs!
Oh, we won!
How do we win? Wow, apparently a bunch of zombies are exploding over us. I love how the moon phases flash. As winter's fucked up, winter's fucked up!
Alright, next game!
Oh, I was gonna switch teams, but okay. Castle Siege!
people actually want to play it again, and on the ally team.
That's blue team, right?
On the knight team. Also, a girl just threw another girl at me.
What? I want this guy's butt naked. I see a butt crack.
All right, hang on. Wait a minute. I forgot lobbies. Oh, not 16.
What'd you do?
I selected 16, not 7. Oh, now we're.
I was still in the game.
Oh. Well, I'm waiting in 7.
Okay. Let's do a different game then.
Okay.